Gaio, just like old times, huh?
Almost makes you miss some of the stuff we got up to, huh?
Man, some of the stuff we did. God, we were such punks.
Let's go!
Taking those turns hard, I see. And remember wrecking your dad's Camaro on turns like that in the barrio?
I still remember you taking the blame for that.
I was the only one that could get away with stuff like that.
Yo, is Jack still riding with you guys?
Tough as ever, what?
Yeah, I was just thinking about the time she flat out decked me. Remember that?
Probably shouldn't have tried to pick her up then, huh?
Thank you.
Me in first, you in second, just like old times, huh, man? Can't beat me, Gaio.
Godspeed, racers. This is your curator, and you're listening to the voice of the streets. Tyler hasn't been seen downtown much lately, but that's because he's been ripping it up in the circuits in the north. Exact locale? Silver Canyon. The word? Our friend Ty has taken down Gaio in the Silver Six, bringing him one step closer to entering the Outlaw's Rush. But that's not all. Rumor has it that Tyler and Gaio go way back to the Barrio, and their little reunion led to a change of heart for Gaio. Tyler might even have a new ally in his fight against the house. To this, the streets say, good job, little dad.
Oh, God, no. Why?
Little Ty? Little Ty?
Whoa, Ty.
They say it's a man's world. I say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Ember Militia. Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous.
My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
Let's go, let's go.
You better not wipe out on the first jump, showman.
Oh my God!
Need a change of pants?
Yo, come on! Maxim flight! No much road left. Let's do this.
You're not a complete waste of our time. One of my girls found an abandoned motocross circuit. They're heading there now. You better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun.
Thank you.
for me on these jumps, girls.
And Mac.
Bet you can't even get half their vertical on these jumps.
Gonna crush this. Yeah, baby. Enjoy second. All about those hard knocks. Last lap. Here we go. Yeah, baby. I can do this. Finish strong. What a rush!